are in Cap, which is like a little kind of beachside town. But it doesn't seem too touristy, which is awesome. So it's not kind of like local tourist work. But we're just taking a few days out just to chill and do nothing. So we're tired. And we're about to have some tacos! So for our little holiday within a holiday, we thought we'd splash out and we got ourselves this fancy, awesome place. And check out this view. This is what our little room will fit onto. It's amazing. And it wasn't even that expensive. It's like less than 30 euro a night. Woo-hoo. So nice. Yeah. It's so hot here and just having the clothes different is just amazing. I feel so spoiled.
Cut out. It's incredible here, isn't it?
You can just sit here and look at Rabbit Island.
Yeah.
Fortunately, there's no rabbits on it though.
Yeah, we'll go tomorrow.
And then sometimes the monkeys come in and they like run across all the trees and try and steal stuff from your apartment.
Thirsty? This is the view from the third floor of our hotel. It's absolutely beautiful. Hey monkey, how you doing? You hungry? Yeah? I don't have any bin food for you. These are the cheekiest monkeys ever and they're always looking to steal stuff. Stealing somebody's shorts, I think. Someone's gonna be swimming naked in the sea later.
Okay, we're just here at the sailing club for dinner. And the sun has just gone down and it is stunning. Looks pretty good too. So we're just gonna have some drinks now.
Cocktails. How incredible is this place?
It's amazing.
Isn't it?
So amazing. The colors are just insane. Oh, it's just stunning.
I love it here.
I think we're probably going to spend all 3 nights here.
Yeah. But the cocktails help.
The cocktails are so good.
Like Rabbit Island?
It's amazing. However, there don't seem to be any rabbits. It's what you just
mentioned. That's actually a valid point. There are no rabbits.
But no, it's on it. It's so cool. It's so remote. It's so quiet.
Yeah. Perfect.
It's just, yeah. It's just amazing. I feel so lucky to find this place.
Yeah, I love it. No electricity on this island. Getting into a hammock, Elaine with her fancy modern paracord hammock, and Stephen with his fishnet from 20 years ago. It's very equal in our relationship.
You look very uncomfortable.
I'm super uncomfortable. I'm gonna stay like this. I could stay here or on the nice soft wooden planks. Noodle. Oh buddy, you better run. It's exciting.
They're just fashion place.
The owner's gonna come back and be like, hey, why are you letting monkeys rip the shop?
Oh my god, they got in! Yeah!
I really love Kep. I love the monkeys. What's funny about it is that the locals hate the monkeys.
Yeah.
But I actually love watching. I like watching them knock the fins over.
They're
like
so funny. They're so cheeky. Shorts.
They are so cheeky. They're so fantastic cheeky. Though. They're great. Finishing our awesome day watching the sunset.
It's phenomenal.
Isn't it phenomenal?
We're so lucky.
We are so lucky. It was an amazing day.